New tonight, LMPD is investigating after a man was found shot in PRP. Just before 8 tonight, officers were called to Greenwood Road at Sky Blue Avenue. The victim was transported to U of L Hospital and is expected to survive. Investigators say he took himself to that location, and they're trying to determine exactly where the shooting took place. Anyone with information can call 574-LMPD.